thank you very much for very good lecture and good discussion. All speakers who do presentation and on my opinion, okay, it's one day, it's not possible to involve in explain all areas, show all areas. You see, we have several lecture about characterization. Same characterization, no, atomic force microscopy characterization. We have two lecture about modeling two-dimensional structure. Yes, we have a lecture about application. Organize only one day workshop. Low dimensional materials area is very, very big, but we organize lecture program what is reflect all. First, second, most of lecture related to graphene. This is absolutely logical because graphene, if you say low dimensional, it's automatically people thinking about graphene.
Yeah, yeah.
In this case, in my opinion, it is good because we reflect all. Okay, it's possible to include more and more lecture, but we have limit. We have only one day. In this case, it's not possible to do more. And in my opinion, for first day, for this area, I think it is absolutely fair. Maybe it's possible to say, okay, need to organize more, but it's more is not possible. Yes, this is related to this. For me, it is absolutely perfect situation. Another idea about this is workshop because we have conference nanomaterial science, and if you try to organize workshop, it must be related to main topic on conference. And low dimensional material, yes, is absolutely logical to do this workshop before conference. This is my comments too. No, and I think that's all. It is.
Yeah.
For I think that's all. No, maybe.
Dr. Bikram Pandit, raise his hand.
Hello.
Hello.
Am I audible? You listen to me?
Yes, yes.
Okay, so I want to thank to Igor for giving this very fantastic opportunity to me and my student. In morning session, we have presented two lectures on photocatalysis and characterization. Also, we have attended all the lectures in morning session. The first lecture given by the Mark is like a very interesting lecture. And this Igor's lecture is also very, very nice. Unfortunately, we don't have such a fantastic characterization technique like AFM, then FSM. We don't have such a characterization technique, and you all have a very high impact journals research paper. So this is very, very good opportunity for us to attend such a kind of workshop. Also, along with me, my students have also enjoyed morning session. Few of my students joined for these wonderful lectures. And once again, I want to thank all the organizing team. So they have given us opportunity to attend and present our research work in this platform. Thank you.
Thank you. So, Igor, do you want to say something else?
I think no.
I want to say so many thanks to Igor because it is such big job to organize such not only conference but also a workshop, and we all have very interesting places and have some connection and have new opportunity to contact and further work in this direction. It is very nice. I'm very, very grateful to you, Igor. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
Me too, Igor. Thanks to you and to all the participants for connecting to this workshop. And I hope to see all of you tomorrow in the meeting. Yes. No?
Yes. Yes. And yes. I think on conference it will more difficult because we will have two parallel sessions and time
true.
For lecture is less. In this case, first this day workshop, we don't thinking about time. I think we delay now, but it's not problem. But tomorrow on conference, during conference, it will more and more dense. But okay, I hope you don't have any problem. But okay, yes, okay. I think we will meet tomorrow morning. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ciao.
Thank you very much. Ciao.
Ciao.